Hello and welcome back. Episode 11 of RimWorld Thunder Challenge with Confuser. Let's see here. We lost Jin. And we got Satsuki. I don't think that was a good trade. So, that's too bad. Uh-oh, infections. Daddy-o and Pearl. Great arm. Ooh, we might have to amputate. Alright, who grabbed the charge rifle? Comboa has a charge rifle. Comboa? Oh, wait, we have other guns now we can pick up. Equip the auto pistol. Where's your brawler? Oh, our brawler died. Poor brawler. Okay, so those two have auto pistols now, that's good. That's not good. There is warm enough. There it is. Not quite warm enough. Uh-oh, there goes the batteries. Okay, so we gotta check for busted power lines. Don't see any. These guys. Kind of gear do they have on? Put a stockpile zone here. Copy paste. Crazy now. We don't have really anybody set up to do wardening. Those guys going on that. think we need that growing area. We did right now. Dadio has died of infection. Pearl has died of infection. Fare thee well, prisoners. I don't think where. What is Satsuki doing there? Oh boy, she needs a bed. Satsuki. Oh, thank you, Kumba. I did a good job on that. Seven. Ben wants to finish it. Alright, that's fine. I'll make Satsuki do the bearing, since she's the one that caused the problems. Wait. I'll never do hauling. Okay. Ben. Bury Jen. Then we'll bury Jen. Okay, so I think two heaters is enough for that room. I need two heaters in these rooms. Okay, so we're getting our storage room done. Then this will clear up. That'll be a nicer room. Got our food spaces. Most grown trees are 50%. Oh, Satsuki, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'll get a all that over here for now. I can miss Satsuki's bed. Where's she going? Cutting pine tree. Thank you.
I didn't get to it in time to check the growth level for temperature. It has been. Again. Some prisoners died, ugly environment, tattered apparel, a little pain. Combat supplier. This could be interesting. Don't know if we can trade stuff. It's not in a stockpile. So Greyhound and Squint are the two talkers. Making the trade. No corpses. Mechanoid corpse would be fine. No chunks. Prisoner attempting to recruit. Oh, oh no, we're not gonna make it. Oh well. Researching drug production. Prison break. Greyhound. No, melee. First of April, May, spring has begun. Some construction done. Oh boy. Do we need to do some hunting? Is there anything to hunt? One rabbit. Alright, well, I hope these crops come in soon. Mining's getting done at least. I think I'm only gonna have or two miners. I don't know. Your break risk. Low medicine, low food. Prisoners are fully healed. Confusion. Ben wanders in confusion. Manhunter pack. Elk. Alright. We're gonna mark those for hunting. We're gonna make sure we know where everybody is. Okay, they're all inside. Tell them all to stay inside. Expand. Okay, that area should also be connected, but it's not yet. Alright. Come on, elk. Alright, Kamboa. Auto pistol. Oh, where's Ben? He's indoors, good. Okay, we're gonna hold that open so he can get back in sooner. Cautiously. Okay, there's one down. Where are you going after, Elk? Combo, okay. There's a third Elk. Oh. It's coming. What? Local squirrel has gone mad. Are you the only squirrel on the map? It's just the one. Alright, back to our regularly scheduled elk hunt. Nice. Oh, the squirrel. Where's the squirrel? There's the squirrel. Dead? Alright. There's a mess. Clean it up, guys. Clean it up. Alright, so temperature here. Non-ideal temperature, not grind. 32 degrees. Okay, so one heater there. It's kind of warming up. Kind of not. Okay, so that stuff's gonna grow slowly. Oh, the food's all gone. So wait a second, why isn't cooking? Digging it, why is he digging at sandstone? What do you mean need material? Oh, ah, dumb. Do this every time. Start butchering and cooking, guys. Yeah, I kept them in the restricted zone so they couldn't go out there. We're not supposed to touch this. The master has forbidden. The master was dumb. But why are they making sandstone of granite? Ben again. Poor Ben. I need to tell them to suspend the sandstone. Visitors, they have a few items to trade. That's nice. Two meals left. Oh no. Crops will die if they freeze. Cloth. I don't want to sell the steel weapons. We could smelt them down eventually. Slate club, however, don't need. Plus steel shiv. Ooh. 3 cents for the bolt action rifle. Sell these lower quality or condition bows. I'll sell all the dead men's gear. And our gear that's not in great shape. Okay. I'm gonna buy medicine. And 70 of that. Accept. Thank you. Okay, they're eating raw elk meat. It's gross. I wonder, turn this back on, will we run out of juice again? No. Visitors from the Federation of Praga are leaving. Alright, we're harvesting. Yay! Food is happening. I hear mining. Where are they mining? Where's that horseshoes? Another group from the Federation of Braga visiting our colony. Okay, we're running out of power again. I feel like the temperature just went up in there even though I turned the heater off. Is that 'cause it's getting to be daytime? I don't know, that was kind of weird. Alright, checking for huntables again. Nothing but squirrels and rabbits. I really do need more power. I'm just not sure. Oh! Research can finished! Drug production! Okay. Anoxacilline. Or... geothermal. Let's go with that. Infection has been a big, big problem. And I think... oh no. Roof has collapsed? No, no, no. Forgot about that. Sandstone, can I put that there? Alright, well, I think we're gonna stop our episode there, save the game, and thank you for watching.